We just walked into the airport. We're about half an hour away from getting through security. And in about 3 hours, we'll be on our flight to Hartford, Connecticut.
And what are we going to do once when we get there?
We're going to go to Greg's house.
And what are we doing tomorrow?
Going to New York. Sightseeing.
Sightseeing?
Yeah.
And what are we going to do at the end of the day?
We're going to be like heaven. Come on, just go sightseeing.
Yeah.
In a taxi. With our head out on the Brooklyn Bridge.
You have a fireman with you, but you do not have a firearm.
No.
How do you feel about the t-shirts behind you?
I don't feel comfortable in this zone right here. It's okay. Just giving me a bad vibe.
What about this zone over here?
This zone I feel really comfortable in. I could stay in this zone for a while. I feel like this zone's my favorite. I like this zone. Okay. That zone's the opposite.
Feeling cold?
Yes, but not anymore.
How would you experience going outside and see the Statue of Liberty?
Feels like I got frostbite and 3 places in my body.
Not really.
Thank you.
Is that your buddy?
What?
I said, is that your buddy? What you doing?
Making footprints.
You good?
Yep. Got it.
And say hi to your mom,
hi.
And Luca, and Leo.
All of them.
Yeah.
He's thriving.